Where'd you go? Huh? Gonna find you. Gonna kill you. Gotta come out sooner or later.
Jammer? The hell you doing here? How did you find me? Are you here with Grizzle? Who's this clown?
About that. I'll have to catch you up on a bunch of things. Not here, though. Let's get out of this shithole first, yeah?
Not so fast, Jam-Jam. This school is full of mentats. I want to scrounge a bit first. They're a useful commodity.
Leah, we really ain't got the time.
Make the time. Your business can wait. Plus, you may benefit from the result.
I didn't realize you were into that shit.
I'm not in the habit of poisoning myself, Jammer. You know that. This is for my experiments.
Well, I mean, after that last night at Corvega, I thought, maybe...
That I'd just lie down and die? You thought wrong. You gonna help me or what? We'll be out of here a lot faster if you do.
Mentats. Got it.
Okay. I take back the clown thing. You're all right.
Let's just find the tats quick, boss.
Excellent. These'll do nicely. Just, give me a little time with Jams here, and I'll meet you at your HQ.
Things are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other, though.
Come on, asshole!
There's only one way to find out.
Mason tarred and feathered the last alphas. Ain't been seen since. And it ain't smart to go ask him about it.
Hey!
Anyway.